Hi, my name is Gabrielle, and I am working under Professor Nikhil Gupta's project, which is titled as In-Situ Monitoring and Non-Destructive Testing for Additive Manufacturing. So additive manufacturing is basically 3D printing. It is a revolutionary technology. It is so accessible and so simple. You send your design to a printer, and a few hours later, you have a part. There is a beauty in that process of making creativity faster and accessible that a lot of engineers, designers, and makers try to drive off of. 3D printing allows for fabricating custom components with complex geometries using various materials. Some printers allow multiple materials to be used in one print. You can even add different colors or textures to your part. You can also customize the rigidity or flexibility of your prints. And all of these can be done without spending too much startup costs or waiting months for the parts. These capabilities are tremendous and are highly needed for many applications. Some even say that 3D printing is the third industrial revolution. However, a lot of errors can happen during the 3D printing process that compromise the quality of these prints. Errors can come from the printer mechanical failures or security breach of the 3D model files. It is a major challenge in the 3D printing industry right now to ensure product quality and consistency, especially since these are imperative for aerospace, defense, robotics, medical, and automotive applications. So this project aims to give a solution to that challenge. What we are doing is creating a real-time, on-site defect detection system for 3D printing. And we do this by utilizing optical cameras and thermal cameras. We use the images captured by these cameras to detect if a part is being printed to the quality that we expect. Right now, we are using controlled design parts to make sure that there is a correlation between the thermal images and the optical images that we capture. So for every part we print and analyze using an image processing software, we also test them in the tensile testing machine. Once we find the certain attributes in the images we capture that correlates to the results of the tensile test, we will have created a low-cost, real-time defect detection process that can be applied to any 3D printing machines and technologies. I think the project is very important, especially now that we are seeing the implications of 3D printing every day and everywhere. From 3D printed houses to 3D printed rockets, we are also considering 3D printing as a way to create infrastructure in Mars. As interstellar travel is gaining so much traction, we hear about SpaceX and Blue Origin. It is imperative that we have a system that can support these grand ideas and methods and make sure that they are possible.